Hello everybody, KingDomNoodles123 back with another Bed Wars video. Today, guys, we are doing solo. Yay. And of course it's unripped. Hope you guys are enjoying my Bed Wars videos. I love making them. Do love making them. And now there's gonna be a bunch of Xbox videos going out since that video just happened. Oh crap, okay. Disconnected, disconnected, disconnected. Oh, that's good. Is any of those near me? Thanks, near me. A red is good, though. Why did everybody just literally just do this before? So, okay, we're gonna get our 7 gold as usual, and then our 28 for 32 pieces of iron. Like they just did some sandstone instead of endstone. Yes, endstone takes longer to get, but endstone will protect you at that end. Hopefully. Huh. And I have just enough. Who knows? Who knows? Okay. Let's do this. We're gonna go over here. We're gonna put this stuff in here. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. And we're gonna buy some food. We're gonna go over the diamond dip. Now, red. So. Right. Ooh, left. Red. Or pink. I'm sorry. Pink's not here. So, what I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take the diamond generator first, and then I can go to the base. Yeah. Definitely do that. Something to do, man. Yeah, pink's already dead. White's dead. Wait. White's... Oh, I can take up a white, too. Oh my goodness, gravy. Oh, it's getting intense. As ever. I'm gonna need some gold. Let's do that. Let's pile over to pink. Watch red. Okay, let's make sure we don't run out of wool here. 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, 0. Let's grab that, and then we'll do this. We can also get us some more wool here. We will definitely need it. Okay, so it looks like Aqua took over that base, but that is okay, because they took over white. That's okay, because we have pink, plus the diamond gem. Is he even more better? And green has been eliminated. Okay. let's get us. Let's turn in our diamonds here. We definitely want to get this. Increased by 2. We have the 1 left, so we'll use it on. Seconds, I'm already 18 seconds. Let's go over here. And let's get this. And thanks for that, my dad's phone. Let's plug that back. And now we can get us, That's no. Well, we can get this. And then we can get iron golem to protect us. And we can also turn these in for our NFT. Let's take that out. Let's take that out. Okay, let's rearrange our inventory a little bit here. Okay, Red's just protecting your bed more, that's okay with me. Does anybody make metal? I think what I want to do is I'm just gonna jump off. Like, I'm gonna put all my stuff in the chest first, but I'm gonna jump off just so I can see if anybody's actually built it. If not, then I'll go to them. That sounds like a good idea. Because then I can do some of their mods. Or I can just upgrade my forge. If I start getting emeralds on my forge. So, whatever. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put all my stuff in the chest. So we're going to place our own. Okay, look good. Let's leave. It's just so we can see real fast if anybody has made it to middle. Okay, Aqua has made it to middle. So Aqua is at middle. We can get us an emerald forge, and if we get 8 more, then we can get us a molded forge. Nice. That would actually be really, really nice for us. 36 gold, oh my goodness, baby, that's a lot of gold. Can we get? There's our emerald. Okay. What can we get with gold? Actually, let's go ahead and get us our pools here. There we go. Let's get some golden apples. Let's get some TNT. There we go. Now let's sort out our inventory real fast. Oh my goodness, gravy. Okay. That up there. That up there. That down here. Down here. Put that down here as well. Okay. So I'll put that there. That. this. Okay, looks good. And there's only one good, there's like a good thing that I really like about playing solo is that you don't have to tell the other person, okay, you do this, I'm gonna go do this. You can just do whatever. So I'm gonna wait the extra 10 seconds. Actually, by the time I get back, they'll already be there, so I'm not even going that way. This time I'm gonna jump right there and die. Just missed the jump. Okay. Let's fire ourselves another iron golem. Okay, we only need two more diamonds. And then after that, we'll go ahead and worry about the other stuff. We have one on that side, let's put one over here. And then we'll move that back in there, and then all we need is two more diamonds. And then we need wood. There we go. Now let's go get us the molten forge. That'll help us out a lot. So we'll collect this real fast. Ooh, snaps. And then let's get us the modern forage. Now we're gonna get ourselves a diamond sword. We're going to put this iron sword just in case things happen. So, yes. Okay, now let's go get us some more diamonds. Okay, let's put down like those extra 2 seconds there. Okay, so it's just me, Aqua, and Red. We all have our beds. So that's this. So let's get. We have 4 emeralds. Let's get sharpened swords. That'll help.
Hi, son.
So let's get another emerald, I guess. That makes 2. Just now our thing, what are we doing for the next couple minutes is just running back and forth getting the barrels. So, oh yeah. I know I told my mom I was recording, but I forgot to tell my dad. That's nice. Okay, got some emerald. Got some more diamonds. Pretty cool if this one had it was producing animals, look at this one. You can do that unless they did it before they died, which didn't happen. So that's good. But at least I'm getting emeralds without going to middle and risking my life for it. So yeah. But Red is really building up their bed. And after I get diamond armor, what I'm thinking about doing is just getting obsidian. Oh my gosh, we have a whole stack. Okay. Let's buy some more candy. Let's buy a couple of these. We buy all of these. Okay, so we have 4 of those. Let's flip those around the base as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Hopefully they're not stupid enough to walk off the edge. Okay, that's 5. We're only waiting for 1 more. And we also only What else can we get? We have a lot of gold, so. I don't know. We can get some wood. Put some wood around our bed. Just after bed and have a bit more. But we're here. I was like, wait. I don't know. I was getting a little. We also need to get some fire charges. Because bread does have. Of course, I do not want to get on anybody's bad side yet. The only reason I'll get on somebody's bad side is if they get on my bad side first. Okay, and then we cover up that later. Okay, now we can get ourselves some diamond armor. Let's go ahead and run the pool again. We're at it. Get the mass mobile, but that's okay. What else are we supposed to do there? Nope, we don't have to buy them all. Good. That is good. Let's head back over to the diamond gen and pink space to get some more materials. And it's okay, we can wait about 3 seconds. I have an enchanted diamond sword and some diamond armor. It is really good. Wait, is it an enchanted armor? No, we need to make that enchanted armor. So let's do that. Let's do that again. Okay. There we go. There's one good thing about Aqua is whenever you get diamond armor, it kind of just blends in. Now I can wait another second, or another, like, 5 seconds. Every diamond counts. That scared me, but it was just one of my silver fishes. Okay, got four, got that. Okay, let's see what's in here. Four. Let's. Let's do that. And let's do this. Oh, they're fighting. Never mind. I got to make gold. I need more. Let's see. What's this on there? Let's do one of these. Let's see. Let's get our fireballs here. Here. How dare you? There we go. Come on. One of these are gonna have to hit you. Yeah, I know. I don't have anything else in here, so let me get. I need to get a second one, but that's what I need to do. Okay, I got 7. I need one more. Okay, while we wait for that emerald, I'm gonna shoot at him some more. Oh, my. Well, I don't have any more wool. That's nice. Let's do this then. Buy some more wool. You know, if I wouldn't have fired a red, what would they be thinking about me? Of course, you know, I don't think about all that stuff. And there it went again. Oh gosh. And it explodes that too. Okay. Good to know. Okay. Good. We need to make more. Actually, let me get obsidian one bed. This. Not put any measures. What do we get from this side? Let's do that, and let's do that, and that, and then put obsidian back in there. And then we move back out wood. And then we need our wheel. Oh, that's not enough. Let's do that. That. Get that. And let's do that. That. Did they? They tried to at least. Oh, they did. I have the best idea of what I just did, but that's okay. Put that back up with wood. And then we will get that. No, that's stupid. I'm just down here for a moment, though, because that's really stupid, guys. I decided I was gonna pause. I'm not getting off of it, because if I do, I'll lose all of this stuff. Just stupid. That really is. Okay, it looks like they're trying to move, so let's let everything speed up. So what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna let it do its thing. Come on. That was exciting. Now I know you want to. Oh, snaps. Okay, let's go and get some more diamonds and stuff. We haven't done this in a minute, so. Oh my gosh, there's bed was destroyed. Oh, that extra 2 seconds. I'm not even gonna run over to the other place because I don't even need any more iron or gold. To be honest, all I need is emeralds and diamonds. Construction is about 5 minutes. That's nice, like a 6. That won't give me enough. No, it will not. Actually, through that though. Okay, let's get our inventory sorted for whenever somebody probably does tech. Let's get out these. Because we're gonna have to go to Strict Raid's base. We're gonna go over to Aqua. Akiva. Remember, Aqua's the only one that had the middle emerald thing, so. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. Alright, let's. Should we build it over to. That's white. Okay, we're doing it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Okay. Leap of faith? No, wait, we have 4. We got more. I'm gonna go back here. I'm gonna drink this. Let's get out this stuff. As long as it doesn't hit me, we'd be good. Oh, I forgot about that. Was I running up those? I'll run it. Okay, this is the big moment, guys. We're gonna go try to kill him. We're going. I got my one. My finger on the one key. No, how did I die? How did I die? How did I die? Dang it, why? Oh no, I need an iron sword now. We just got all of that loot. Please, the fuck did we get himself an iron sword too? Perfect. Iron sword and diamond sword, so I don't mind, don't have time, you're not favorite anything. Same as one middle. Oh. There, dude. need to die. He has to be long hurts. He has to be, right? Unless he's going to my base, then I'm a triple. Of course, if he's going to my base, then he would have, done my path, I'm guessing. Okay, I'm guessing he's going to come around this way. So. Where is he? What? Actual what? No way, it's my bed's gonna get destroyed, isn't it? Oh no. My bed's gonna get destroyed. Oh, there you are! There you are. You little piece of. Not good. Not good at all. Not good. Oh no. We're in trouble, guys. We are in trouble. We are in big trouble. Putting ourselves an off-back stick too, because it might help us in the end. Okay, we only need one more emerald. Come on, that one emerald. We need that one emerald. That's what we need. We need that one emerald. That one emerald. Let's get out this because that's hopefully the stairs. There we go. Do this. Oh, come on, do this. Do that. Where's he at? I want to kill this guy. Oh, I see him over there. Oh, no. He went invisible. Not good, not good. I'm going invisible too. Please? Am I going invisible? No, I'm going invisible! If I would have just backed up. If I would have just backed up a tad bit and let the Iron Golems got him, I probably would have won. Well, guys, with that said, that'll be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!